You can add a banner at the top of the course entry point, which is the first page users will see when they open a course. This tutorial shows you how to set your course entry point and add a banner image to it. To begin, expand customization on the control panel and select Teaching Style. The Teaching Style settings control how the course appears to users. Scroll down to Section 2 and select the course entry point. You can change the entry point at any time. Scroll down to Section 6 and attach a banner image to add visual interest to your course entry point. Use an image editing program to create and edit your banner. Banner images work best when they are in PNG or JPG format and approximately 480 by 80 pixels. After you create your banner, you can attach it within your course. Click Browse My Computer. Select an image to attach, then click Open. Your banner file name appears. Now click Submit. A success message appears at the top of the screen. You can view the banner on the course entry point. The banner image automatically appears in the center of the frame and you cannot align it to the left. Let's review. First, access customization on the control panel. Then, select Teaching Style to set the course entry point and attach a banner image.